Oldest cat in the world, Scooter, dies aged 30. A Siamese cat recently named by the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's oldest living has died. Scooter celebrated his 30th birthday on March 26. His owner, Gail Floyd of Mansfield, Texas, has said he had died by the time Guinness confirmed his title on April 8. Dr. Tricia Latimer, the local vet, says Scooter had lived to the equivalent of about 136 human years.